Hey, what's up? It's Gashi, and you are watching Bog Zam on All Deaf Music. Come around like the summertime, you bring bright light into my life. When I'm with you, I feel alright. You pick up, never let me down when I'm stressed out. Help me calm down when I mess up, never talk down on me. Oops, I did it again. I just fucked on your friend in the back of my Benz. Oops, I did it again. Used two lips to make amends. Cause she don't like roses. All my, I can't even say the N-word. Y'all crazy. All my N-word that's ready to get dollars. Bitches know how we get them a little hotter, hotter. Come on if you brought, oh. Hotter, hotter, all my bitches are ready to get dollars, dollars. Come on if you rolling with me, holla, holla. Ja Rule, if you rolling with me, holla, holla. It's murder. Yeah, I was a young kid when that video came out and the cars was going up and down and he jumped out and he was just chasing the shit going like this. That energy was just amazing, you know what I'm saying? So that's Ja Rule, I know that. Original Rude Boy, never am I coy. You can be a shorty in my ill convoy. Not to come across as a thug or a hood hun. You got the goods like Melodin Woods. Original Rude Boy, never am I coy. You can be a shorty in my convoy. Either De La Soul, A Tribe Called Quest, Mos Def, Busta Rhymes. I'ma just guess and say Mos Def. It was Busta Rhymes? De La Soul? A Tribe Called Quest. I edit that shit because I ain't know that shit. I kiss my ass with that shit. You heard me? You heard? Look, don't get it fucked up. I love Tribe Called Quest, but you know what? That ain't my era. You feel me? I'm only 24 years old. I'm out here bullying. You know what I'm saying? It's funny how rappers be on the druggy shit. Downloaded my tape, sat back, studied shit. Acid pack, 800 hits. Shroom caps, hash bricks. Trippy like that Destiny Child chick on 106. Okay. Definitely not the Underachievers. Definitely not Flatbush Zombies. Definitely not Wiz Khalifa. I actually like this, so I hope it's my bro, Joey Badass. It's Flatbush Zombies. I don't listen to him, so I wouldn't know. But shout out to Joey Badass one time. Let's get it. Flatbush! All right, I fucked up. Let's go. Name that song. Yeah. Ooh, I got you stuck off the realness. We be the infamous, y'all heard of us. Official Queensbridge murderers. Shook Ones, rest in peace, Prodigy. I fucking love you. You guys wanna hear a quick fact? Okay, quick fact. Mobb Deep was the first people to co-sign me online, on Twitter. Put out the song called Before I Start, and Mobb Deep, I think either Havoc or Prodigy, don't know who was behind it, but they said, this is fire. It was the first co-sign ever. And then I met Nipsey Hussle. I did a song with Nipsey Hussle, the first feature I ever did in 2009. We put it out in 2010. Put out the song with me and Nipsey, and I dropped out. Rest in peace to Nipsey, and shout out to Mobb Deep. Hate, bad bitches wanna be my bae. Hate, hunt me down like the CIA. Hate, side of my car trying to see my face. Hate, wanna beat like T.I. Case. It's between Kanye and Lupe. Or it's Nerd. So it's Nerd. Okay, shout out to Pharrell, Nerd. I love you guys. You know, y'all the reason why I used to go home and plan my outfits out, go next day, bait fucking hoodie, rolled up all the way, sitting in class trying to fucking be weird and shit. So I love you guys. Thank you so much. Got them diamonds glowing in their mouth and they rocking furs like it's snowing in the South. I don't know. I'ma take out Dave East, I'ma take out Big Sean, and I'ma take out Drake. Why? Because it's snowing in the South, so I'ma say he's Young Jeezy. But it's what, Dave East? Drake? Oh, I'm sorry. Drake, I'm sorry. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? He's still the GOAT, but I don't remember. What song was that? I don't fucking remember this. Underground Kings. Oh, see, I need to listen to more Drake. He is the GOAT. Okay, so let me say it like Drake. And they got me diamonds and glowing in their mouth. And they rocking furs like it's snowing in the South. And every pretty girl tell me that this the shit that she like. So why am I in class if this is who I'm trying to be like? Yeah. I don't remember that shit at all.
That was amazing.
Okay. What was the name of Jay-Z's first album? Reasonable Doubt. It's the Rock, baby. You know what I'm saying? It's the motherfucking Rock. You know what I'm saying? I signed a Jay-Z because I'm from Brooklyn, okay? I've learned so much. And hopefully one day I will buy all my music and own all my shit. So shout out to Jay-Z, thank you for that. I done kept it real from the jump. Living at my mama house, we argue every month. I was trying to get it on my own, working all night, traffic on the way home. Definitely not Post Malone. Yeah, Post Malone, definitely. Post Malone is more like, better now, because that sounds like a struggle ball. Like, if you ain't never struggled, you can't say that. Travis Scott, no. Shout out G-Eazy, but definitely not, I don't think. You know what it is? I gotta sing these things. I done kept it real from the jump. Living at my mama house, we argue every month. I was trying to get it on my own. Working all night, traffic on the way home. Drake, started from the bottom. Oh, come on, man, we started from the bottom. Now I'm here, you know what I'm saying? Shoot, come on, man. What was I talking about? Cartier glasses, I won't even peek at you. Yellow Ferrari like Pikachu. I got them waiting and watching what you gonna do. They trying to peep what I do, trying to steal my moves. $2,500 for a new pair of tennis shoes. Lil Baby, Pikachu, that's how I guess. I like Lil Baby. Oh, Lil Keed, I don't know who that is. Gunna, I know Gunna and Lil Baby, so those are the two options. And the other guy, I no longer know. My name is Gashi, or Gashi. I love the way Cardi B said it recently. She said, Gashi, what can I say? You feel me? I'm excited. I'm putting out this album that is about a rapper who gets stuck in a time machine and is forced to make 80s music. So I'm the Trap Phil Collins. I'm the Trap Bono. And I'm excited to introduce that to the world. So I got a whole new sound going. And I love you guys. And right now, if you're in the comment section and you're ready to talk some shit, think about this. Your life is trash, okay? Period. You feel me? There ain't nothing you can say to hurt me. There's nothing you can say that will make me change the way I feel about myself. I love myself, okay? I'm super thick, I got a big dick, and I fuck fat bitches. So get the fuck off my dick, period. You heard? Let's go pop some perks, because it's fucking lit.